In the near future, regenerative medicine will be the standard of care for currently intractable diseases. The challenge of these therapies is that they are very fragile, and a single temperature fluctuation will destroy the product. The fragility of these therapies has amplified the need for enhanced requirements that parallel current manufacturing standards. In order to address the fragility of these therapies, Cryoport has created a standard for distribution, Chain of Compliance. Chain of Compliance establishes full traceability of equipment and processes used in managing the distribution of these therapies. Compliance standards evaluate equipment performance, commodity history, equipment requalification, calibration history, as well as correlation of in-field events and impact on commodities. Cryoport is the only logistics provider in the life science industry that can provide such traceability for the regenerative medicine space. Chain of Compliance provides the ability to collect, interpret, and leverage comprehensive data, enabling a significantly more intelligent supply chain. We trace your materials through every step of the process with our SmartPak 2 condition monitoring system and geosensing technology. Using our Cryoportal logistics management platform's near real-time track and trace capabilities, we can also identify where your commodity is and how it's been treated, from loading through storage and fulfillment to delivery at its destination site. Unlike any other logistics provider, we hold a complete information archive for each shipper and its components and accessories, including a historical log of the vessel's contents, performance, and maintenance and refurbishment details. The ability to assess risk and provide intervention capabilities when unexpected problems arise will not only save you time and money, but can also save lives. Trust Cryoport to ensure Chain of Compliance standards are part of your supply chain. Learn more at cryoport.com.